still during scene 2 of the comic. During whilst being half asleep is not easy. Then we go to next Tuesday, it's like, we've got like 4 days. 4 days? I've got to do this in 4 days. Second page of scene 2. So I'm gonna finish this off tonight. And it's, why am I singing every song I'm saying? I do apologise. It's 21 minutes past 10 at night on the 8th, is it? Yeah, the 8th of April. Tell in the background, I'm listening to Doctor Who music to help me motivate on the comic. That's how much of a nerd I am. You know you're a nerd when you're drawing a Doctor Who comic book whilst listening to Doctor Who music, which is what I'm listening to right now. I'm a nerd. Finishing off the cover. It's going really well. Good news, I finished the comic. Woo! Huge thank you to Rachel, who wrote the comic. It's been great working with you, Rachel, and I had fun drawing it, even though there were times when I got frustrated with it. But that's been an artist for you. I hope the man himself likes it. Mr. Capaldi, if you're watching this video, thank you very much for watching. Also, I hope you enjoyed the comic or liked it so much. I hope you liked it. And I hope you have a fantastic birthday. And good luck filming series 9 so far on Doctor Who.